Okay, so this is how I polish my boots. There's a smoke, I'm with my vape. And I clean the hell out of them. Later, I don't feel good. Yeah, I'm not feeling good right now. I'm just having like a sugar crash or something. I'm just all shaky. So I'll come back to this later. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, lights on all the way. Watch out, tripod. I get flash blinded me. Okay. Alright, so we got some new tools here I haven't tried before. So, I always use a rag with these, so. See how these work. Got some stuck in the hairs here. Alright, clean off any dirt and grit here. Waking up, Gabby. It's almost dinner time.
Still a lot of questions.
That's probably good enough for that area. I kind of like this thing. It's a fun accessory. Alright. I'm going to get that. I'm getting the canvas. I don't know. Start from the top, I guess. This is my first time I've polished these, so I've worn them for about, I don't know, a month or more. I've gotten them wet with the hose once, and so far so good. Let's get gently over. Oh, I already got that part. These eyelets are pretty good too. They haven't come off for nothing. Like I keep seeing in the reviews for the Rothko boots. And other boots too. The only boots I've seen on Amazon that didn't have any bad reviews really. Of course, I don't think that anybody even made any reviews. Now I think about it, I have no idea. I get that. Okay. Or made in China, that's pretty decent. We'll see. I didn't get that. Probably the only time I'll polish these for maybe another year. I'll polish them again in the fall of next year before a storm for the winter. Which is what I'm planning to do with these here. So. Okay. I'm a messy boot polisher. Alright, let's buff it. Ooh, look at that shine. Look at that shine. It's got a lot on here though. Oh yeah. That's a boot you can be proud of right there. Off. That's Nexus right there. I was going to saddle soap these, but I didn't want to wait for them to dry. Next time I'll saddle soap them, especially if I actually take these camping, I'll definitely saddle soap them. Oh, not Jeopardy. Come on. Give me more news. News. People are smarter than me. Wow. It's pretty. I put a lot on here. Thank you. liking this. Way better than a rag. Nice. Okay. Well, I can't keep shit clean around here. Wow. Big improvement. Grit or something in there. Alright. I'll do it for this video. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna do this one off camera. Alright, I gave in. Here's your boot porn right here. One last look at him. Vape. So yeah, that went on really nice. I did get the edges. Nothing I can do about it. I'm pretty sure that'll wear off. Probably wash off with a little detergent. Hopefully. I mean, it's cotton and nylon. So, anyway, it turned out really nice. Another episode? Oh, this is a different show. So, yeah, that went on nice. I don't see. I don't think I clogged the holes here. So. Yeah. Nice and shiny. Good for another year. Alright, thank you for watching.